Thank you. Thank you. Wayne Phillips. Wayne and Joe Byrd. And we thank you for coming. Thank you very much. That's called Soon It's Gonna Rain. We're starting out with a couple of easy, standard kind of tunes. That was one of them. And here's another one. This is a kind of basic type song called Shiny Stockings. Mm-hmm.
Thank you very much. Wayne Phillips is our drummer. Wayne Phillips. And Joe Byrd on the bass. Joe?
That's called Limehouse Blues, if someone didn't know that. Before that, I played a little thing of my own called Swing 59. Here's a piece by a contemporary composer, meaning that he's still living as far as I know. It's not terribly modern in style. It's a piece that shows off some of the different nice sounding areas of the guitar rather than a lot of fireworks. It's by Morena Toroba and its title is Burgalesa. Thank you. That was a prelude from the first unaccompanied cello suite by Bach. There's two short classical pieces by Paganini. The first one is a minuet and followed by a sonata in one movement. Thank you.